using the Naída CI listening check. When the listening check module is attached, the processor immediately enters listening check mode. It is a good idea to listen to the other program sound source configurations to confirm each is working properly. If you are not using a MyPilot to select the input sound source, you will be listening to the input sound source configuration of the first program. Use the program button to cycle through the programs. If program 2 is ultra zoom, you can then listen to the processor microphones to confirm their functionality. For example, if program 1 is T-Mic 2 only, you can confirm the T-Mic 2 is working while listening to program 1. This is beneficial if different microphone sources are used for each program.